This is NDTV. And you're watching Classics.
Hello and welcome to India Matters. I'm Sutapa Deb. This week, we travel to the remote villages of Chhattisgarh, where crimes of rape and attempted sexual assault against minor girls are being increasingly reported. What is disturbing is that most of these cases involve men the girls already know and represent a huge breach of trust. Yet the guilty go unpunished. The response of the state to the issue becomes vital. Through the stories of individuals, we examine the role played by the police, the legal system, and the welfare system. Sixteen-year-old Padmini is unable to shake off the depression that overwhelms her. She is no longer the girl who loved to spend her days cycling around the village. Now she doesn't step out of her house. She looks anemic and unhealthy. The four-month-old baby in the teenager's arms is her own, and she is not married. When she was 15, she became an easy target of sexual exploitation. She was also an easy target because she comes from a poor Dalit family, is barely educated and has only studied till class 5. Padmini was seduced by her neighbor's son, who promised to marry her.
Vijay Malik, yehi hai kya bacche ka baap?
Haan.
Kya hua tha? Vijay ke saath tumhari dosti kaise hui?
O dukaan rakhe rahi hai, aman ka CCTV hai gol. हाँ देखन जहाँ तो मिर्चा लान देवे गुड़ाखू लान देवे आनी बानी के आने भर के है तो लान दे तो शादी ब्याह कर हूँ का उसने ठग ठग के मारा उसने कर दा
जे को नहीं बताया कि मेरा बेटी हुई
बताएं जो
विजय क्या कर
तो मैं क्या कर हूँ कह दे मैं तो ब्याह हो गया हूँ तो लानी रखूँ
Padmini had told no one. When her parents came to know, they took her to a hospital far from the village. After the delivery, they abandoned the baby at the hospital. But the police traced Padmini's family and brought the baby back to the village. It was only then that villagers discovered what had happened.
कहाँ आता है, कहाँ जाता है? घर में रहने का था माँ बुआ मन दबाता नहीं, तो दबाने आए जाए किसे किसे करे तो बोला दूसरा आदमी गांव के कहाँ जान ही
आपको पता है कौन है लड़का
हमारे वहाँ कोई थोड़े हैं भाई जो हमारे जबरजती हमको ढूंढना पुलिस तो ढूंढेगा हम क्यों ढूंढेंगे
When we visit the house of Vijay Malik, the father of Padmini's child, we find him missing. His parents are angry.
क्या मैं सुन किसी को जबरन भी करते हो?
बच्चा के बाप का और एक लड़का के नहीं बताया है पांच लड़का के ना धरा है वो पांच लड़का के जानो गांव में तुम्हें बुला लो अब कर लो
पांच लड़के का नाम दिया है
एक लड़का है मेरा लड़का है क्या चला है क्या
वो तो
गांव में तो पांच लड़का के नाम धरा है वो रंडी पांच लड़का से आया है बच्चा अब हमारे से रोब लगाएगा हम क्या करेंगे
Society views unmarried mothers as promiscuous and manipulative. The negative characterization is restricted to women and rarely extended to men. Little has changed in both urban and rural scenarios. Padmini's family is conscious of the stigma, and for them, Padmini and her child are an unwanted burden.
Beti hai, ab okar to jindagi bigad gayi. Ab main ghar mein rakhi hu boli hu, to unka baap bahar kar dega to main kya karu?
आप तो बहुत गुस्से में लगते हैं किससे गुस्सा है आपको
या सब कमाने खाने वाले आदमी हैं आप हम ये लोग हर चीज में आप गलती कर दे तो अपन को अच्छा लगता थोड़ी है अभी पूरा परेशान में तो हैं
तो क्या क्या आप लोग आपको क्या गलती क्या लगता है
अब गलती तो सरासर लड़का के तो गलती छे अब एक जन में तो है नहीं इसका भी गलती है पहली दिन कुछ पहली दिन से बताता तो कुछ आगे पीछे और करवा लेते अपन और लास्ट टाइम में तो कुछ नहीं कर पाए
Padmini's case is also one of young girls not having sex education. Even educated girls often lack advice
and fail to deal with the need for romance and attention from the opposite sex in one's life. Now Padmini and her baby face a grim future, and the strain is telling on her parents. But they represent the only hope for the teenager. There is no social security mechanism or even homes for those like her. Legally, the cases of rape since sex with a minor with or without consent is an offence under the Indian Penal Code 376. But the irony is that the prosecution has been unable to establish that Padmini is a minor in court because of the lack of a birth certificate.
Studies show that unwed teenage mothers like Padmini have a higher rate of depression and have negative feelings towards parenting. Her child too is a victim, for his positive development is uncertain. There are implications here for a social welfare system, but it is non-existent in this country.